To plug your ALC-DVR32 into your TV, first find the AV cable that was included in the box with the alarm clock. Plug the small end into the AV output on the side of the alarm clock. Then the yellow and red connectors will plug into your TV to allow you to control the menu operation and playback video on your TV. On your TV, look for the video input. You will need the yellow connector to go into a yellow video input on the TV, and the red connector should go to a white or red audio input on the TV associated with that yellow video input. Now you will need to set your TV to that video input in order to see the video from your camera.